The Clothing Manufacturers Association of India presents the 69th National Garment Fair, brought to you by India Ka Online Vyapar Bazaar Udan. Well, in conversation with President CMAI, we have Mr. Rahul Mehta with us. Hello, sir. The season's fair is back with a bang. So what are the highlights this season in this event? Plus, what are the current trends that we can observe and what do we expect this year?
Well, I think as you must have noticed, we have made a lot of changes in the overall presentation of the fair. We have paid a lot more attention to the overall decor and aesthetics of the fair. One of the biggest complaint that I myself had, and which I had taken up with the fair committee and which a lot of retailers justifiably had, was the lack of seating space for visitors who would be a little tired. So we've made the breakout area and we have made a couple of other lounges. So people can actually just sit down and relax or have a chat. So I think that's a major change. We have, of course, for the first time tied up with Udan, which you have correctly introduced as the online platform. And we felt it was a unique combination between CMAI, which is the main platform for offline interaction between the buyers and the sellers, and Udan, which is the online platform for similar interaction. So I'm glad that we have come together, and we are hoping it will be a long-lasting association. In terms of the 69th NGF, I think we have, like in the past, broken all previous records of almost 1162 brands participating. But unfortunately, we are just continuing to fall short of space. The fact is that this is the largest exhibition ground available in Mumbai. And we have actually covered every inch of space available, including the space between the two halls. But I'm hoping that NSE will continue to its expansion, and by the time the next July fair comes up, there will be an additional building available, in which case we'll be able to accommodate the 100 or 150 people who are been disappointed this time. Fortunately, I can see that the enthusiasm of both the participants and the visitors is still intact. I am hoping to cross all previous records in terms of visitors. I'm also happy to note that for the first time, some of the bigger brands, such as bestsellers, the makers of Only and Vera Moda and Jack and Jones, they are launching an MBO brand through the medium of the National Garment Fair. We see CRM's launching their brands. So I think slowly the bigger manufacturers, brands and retailers are also realizing the importance of the NGFs as far as access to the MBO market is concerned. So I'm hoping this trend continues.
Right, sir, I have also got the news that the south region of our nation has been pitched in, and like an extended family, they have been invited. So what was your take and what are the results on the same?
You know, this was an idea that came up from one of our members in the fair committee, that although we have this unique number of and record number of retailers visiting, we still had a bit of a shortfall from the southern states, primarily because the festive season of South begins a month or so earlier. So they were not visiting our fair in large numbers. So this time what we did was we sent a special team of our committee members, and we chose Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu as the two states to focus on, to meet up with the retailers, to present to them CMAI, the NGF, our activities, and the advantages of them coming. And I'm delighted to say that the experiment seems to have worked. I believe about 40 or 50 additional new retailers are going to be coming for the first time to the NGF. At the end of the fair, I guess if the experiment is successful, which looks as if it will be, We will be extending this activity to other states of the country. And it is a kind of a marketing exercise that we have set for ourselves. Now you might ask, if we already have the highest number of visitors coming, why do we need marketing? I think that is a mistake that many successful brands make of not continuously undertaking marketing activities. And as a marketing man myself in my business, I saw the danger in that. And therefore, CMAI and NGF will step up its marketing activities just to let people in the industry, more and more people, know about ourselves, to make them aware of the kind of services that we are providing. And I'm glad that the Fair Committee has taken this first few steps. And I would only like to compliment the Fair Committee and especially its chairman, vice chairman, Mr. Rohit Munjal and Anand Choksi, in continuously evolving and innovating the different aspects in the fair.
Well, sir, on behalf of all our audiences and all the members, I would like to express the gratitude towards CMAI and the Fair Subcommittee for bringing the 69th National Government Fair once again to us in this edition, and looking forward to all the possible opportunities. Thank you so much. In a nutshell, we covered everything about 69th National Government Fair. Thank you.
Thank you.